In previous lecture, we learned what is the meaning of GST, what is the long form of the GST, and GST is applicable in India from 1st July 2017. Now, at present, only one tax they are collecting from the trading, that one is called as the GST. Then two components of the GST are to learn. Which are the two components of the GST? The GST is divided into two parts. One is the CGST and another one is the SGST. CGST stands for Central Goods and Service Tax. C means central. GST long form is Goods and the Service Tax. And SGST stands for State Goods and Service Tax. Means Central Goods and Service Tax, State Goods and Service Tax. Means which are the two components of the GST? Two components of the GST is, first one is the SGST and another one is the CGST. Means CGST and SGST are the two components of the GST. Then what is the actual CGST means what and SGST means what, that you have to see. The tax which is to be paid to the central government, means the tax the customer is directly paying the GST, that also I explained in the previous lecture. When customer is directly paying the tax to the central government, that one is called as the CGST. When the tax which is to be paid to the state government is called as the SGST. For running both the governments, customer is paying the tax to the government in two parts, one is the CGST and another one is the SGST. Means for the central government they are paying the tax, that one is called as the CGST. For the state government they are paying the state tax, that one is called as the SGST. If you will purchase anything and if that person is saying that you have to pay the 10% GST, if GST is the 10%, at that time which are the two components? One is the CGST and another one is the SGST. At that time you have to pay the 10% to the government. But which are the two components? CGST and SGST. Means you have to divide the GST into two parts, two equal parts. If this 10% you have to pay to the government, at that time 5% you have to give to the central government and 5% you have to give to the state government. Everybody understand? Means equally CGST and equally the SGST you have to give to the governments. Means 10% GST means 5% you have to give to the state central government and 5% you have to give to the state government. These are the two components of the GST. Then the rate of GST. Rate of CGST and SGST is same for each products. If you will purchase any product, at that time rate of CGST and rate of SGST is equal. Means they are same. So I am saying that rate of CGST is equal to rate of SGST. What I am saying? Rate of CGST is equal to rate of SGST. Then one of the example. What is the example? If rate of the GST on chocolate is 14%. If rate of the GST on chocolate is 14%, if you will go to the market and if you will purchase the chocolates, at that time they will say that you have to pay the 14% GST. Means if the chocolate cost is 100 rupees, if chocolate cost is 100 rupees, cost is equal to 100 rupees, at that time you have to pay the 14%.